The cast of Bhuj the Pride of India was spotted on the set of Kapil Sharma's show on Wednesday. Actor Ajay Devgan, Nora Fatehi, Sharad Kelkar, Emmy Virk were present there to promote their film on the comedy show. Ajay Devgan made a stylish appearance in all-black outfit. Sharad Kelkar looked dapper in checked suit. Actress Nora Fatehi looked stunning in ethnic outfit. She styled her outfit with emerald neck piece. Nora opted for soft makeup and soft curls to complete her overall look. Singer Emmy Virk sported casual look. There was one person who was missing from the team, and that was Sonakshi Sinha. Sonakshi is currently out of town due to work commitment.
सर इधर आ जाओ।
हाँ परफेक्ट, थोड़ा पीछे।
अरे
ऑल ऑफ यू राइट साइड।
भुज द प्राइड ऑफ इंडिया इज अ वॉर एक्शन फिल्म विच विल रिलीज डिजिटली ऑन ऑगस्ट 13 अहेड ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस डे. In the film, Ajay is playing Indian Air Force pilot Vijay Karnik, while Sonakshi essays the character of Sundarben Jetha Madhaparya, who is a social worker and a farmer woman who convinced 300 women from Madhapur to help build a runway during the India-Pakistan War of 1971. Nora plays a spy in the film. The film also features actress Pranita Subhash and Sanjay Dutt in pivotal roles. Directed by Abhishek Dudhaya, Bhuj the Pride of India will release on Disney Plus Hotstar.